Yeah.
Just started.
I did. I covered it, and I just had to dry out the. And I came back on. It's like nothing but big glories. Had to take them down and dry them off with lenses. But we're back right now. You got an audience out there? CB Blue Baseball 2027. CB Blue Baseball. 2027.
org.org.
Thank you. Yeah.
CBBlueBaseball2027.org.
That's it. And just go to this find a live link on there, which is very prominent. Oh, jeez. that was inevitable. All right. Oh, jeez. Big D! Yeah! All right, Dominic safe at second with a double. Thank you. got it, Harrison. You got it, man. Double. Harrison at bat. And walk. Full count and walk. Got Peyton up to bat next with Billy on deck. Dominic is waiting on third. Someone to bring him home. Harrison on first. Dominic on third. Peyton at the plate. Slight lead. And a ball. And Harrison steals second. Runners on second and third. Peyton at plate. Billy on deck. Score is 0-0. Carroll converts the fungo. Big hit. And out. Dominic is running for home. Across the plate. That's two outs. 1-0 Carrollton. With Peyton to sacrifice fly to bring Dominic home. And Harrison still on second base. Billy at the plate. Ooh, Billy takes it on the back. And is on first. All right, Billy. Gonna take one for the team. All right, Hayes now at the plate. Jack on deck. We got Billy on first, and we got Harrison on second. All right, Hayes. Bring them both home. 2 outs. 1-0 Carrollton. Tries to kick off, but Harrison's too quick and he is back. All right, Hayes. Bring them home. one of the first and second two outs. Hayes with the play. Another pickoff attempt on second, but no dice. Tip, foul ball. Strike one. And Harrison steals third, while Billy steals second. Are you in game
changer?
All right, A's, bring him home.
He's doing game changer.
Mr. Jim.
What are you doing?
Ball, and no one advances. A little too dangerous right there. Wild pitch, but no chance to steal anything. So got Billy at second, got Harrison at third, got Hayes batting. 1-0 Carrollton. And that is a ball that a wild pitch. No advances. Count is 3-1. 3 balls, 1 strike.
Are you
talking to top of the first inning. Carrollton 1, Congo 0. And that is ball, and that is a walk. Okay, base is loaded. And here comes Jack. Here we got Hayes at first, we got Billy at second, we got Harrison at third, we got Jack at plate. Jack is a big hitter, he could put it over the fence. Short fence in this field. Makes it even easier. Alright, let's go, Jack. And it's ball. 1-0. Runners on every base. Jack's gonna wait for his pitch. Jack's gonna wait for his pitch here. Let's see what we got. Not a ball. 2-0. Runners still on all three bases. That one was high. 3-0, 3 balls, no strikes. Attempted pickoff. Nope, didn't actually throw it. All right, here we go. Come on, Jack, you got this. In the dirt, that's 4 balls. That is a walk. Here comes Harrison crossing the plate. 2-0 Carrollton. 2 outs. Top of the first. And JB at the plate. Left-handed hitter. Maybe has a chance to do a grand, hit a grand slam right now. All right, that was a ball. 1-0. we got a strike on him. That's 1-1 now for JD. Balls, one strike. Okay, hit straight up. Foul ball. That's two strikes, two balls, 2-2. All right, JB, you got this. Left-handed hitter, JB Lawrence. It's Collar. Oh, I'm calling him JB. It's lit. Thank you. That's the problem. JB is on deck. Collar is at the plate. Thank you for my spotter here, little Max Brawny, set me straight. All right. Collar it is. Sorry about that, Collar. And another strike, and that is three strikes. He's out. Retired with bases loaded, but we got two in. So it's Carrollton 2, Fungo 0. Tough inning for the Fungos there. And coming up on the bottom of the second with the Carrollton playing defense. Fungos at bat. Who am I talking to? I'm talking to the literally half dozen people listening to us right now. Yes, they can. In fact, here, let's see right now. I know there's a few people out there listening, including my mother. So tell Max you can hear me, Mama. And here comes, look here. Look at who this is. She's going to text me. Well, my mother is listening in Texas, and there's other people in other places.
Yeah. You're like commentating on.
Here comes. I'm doing playback. What's it say?
Are you like commentating?
Yes, I am.
So like maybe like.
Well, they can hear you too, so if you'd like to commentate, you may go right ahead.
So, first, this inning, Jude will be pitching, Reed will be catching, first base is Billy, second base, I believe, is Harrison.
Yeah.
Shortstop. Third base is Jack. Left field is Peyton. Center field is Dominic. Right field is Allen.
All right. That is your lineup. Thank you very much, Max Bronin. On top of things as always.
First up to bat, number 8.
All right. You should stand like right here. And they can hear you on there.
First up to bat for the Fungos is number 8.
First base line. That's right.
For some apparent reason, with no runners on, Jude is pitching from the stretch. high, a ball, right above the slinger's head.
There you go.
I think I can take it from here.
Okay, I will leave it to you.
Looks like there is some excitement in the field next to us as he comes up to the pitch. He hits it to Harrison at second base, and they do. They get the out at first base by Billy Bronning.
Nice play there, Billy. That was close, huh? You think he's going to make it there, Max?
I think he is.
A little bit of a bobble, but they came through in the end, huh?
Harrison really focused on making the throw straight and accurate.
He did just that. Nice job.
Next up to bat is number two for the Fungos. He hits it to Collar at shortstop, and will he make the throw? No, it's over the head of Billy Bronick, and they will advance to first base. I think Collar came up a little too fast there and couldn't control himself. That's okay. One out, one runner on first base. No balls, no strikes. Next up to bat is number 22 on the Fungos. Pickoff is safe. Leave with that.
Nice try though there. Close.
Nice hit, though.
Nice hit.
If it would have been fair, that would have cost us the run because the runner on first looked pretty fast to me, huh?
Yeah, I think you're probably right about that. Lucked out on that one.
One strike, no balls. One runner on first base. For the pickup at second, and he's safe. Close one.
That was close.
A ball, and then turns into a base for the Fungos. Can you come into it while they use the bathroom?
Okay. I'll take over for you, Mac.
Maybe I can do this one quick. And it is a strike, a little outside, but still right down the middle.
Right. Back to Max for the comment. Outside. Ball. Foul ball. Right.
second. Bungo's at bat. One out. Big hit. Gilly looks like he has it. Oh, no, it's not Gilly. It is Harrison at second with the catch. Two outs. Runner at second, two outs. Number 23 at bat for the Thunder. Safe at second, stole second, but close. All right, 18. With bat in hand. With dude on the plate. Just need one more out. That is a foul down the third baseline. Strike. On the foul side of the line. That was a hit to deep left field, just over the foul line. You gotta watch out for this one. Number 18. Big hit.
That is, if the lights are flashing.
Another hit to the foul territory over the fence, but the wrong fence, foul line fence. Number 18 is determined to get that ball. That time he hits it, and it is So, for a series of errors, number 18 turns a deep, deep hit into left field, into in the park home run. Two all, Fungos, Carrollton, bottom of the second, two outs. That was a ball.
I'm glad to hear it, man. I hate that.
Legitimate double. And hit the ball into center. Legitimate double there. Hit the ball to center between center right field fielders, right in the gap. Turned it into a double. You got it, dude. Wild pitch turned into a stolen third base. Now we have a runner on third. Two outs. Oh, and that one goes straight to second base. And it's an out at first. Second baseman scoops that up. Those are believed drawn at first, scored out, three outs. Score is 2-2. That's the end of the first inning here at Hammond America Park.
Next, the Fungos will be in the field with quite the game, throw the ball. For this inning, the pitcher will be number 7. The baseman, 22. And the other people aren't really turning their backs on him, so I can't exactly see everybody's number. Catching is number 38. Shortstop is number 8. Who got mixed up there? Oh, yeah. Second base is number 1. Third base is number 2. And left field is number 23. And right field is number 27. And then in center field is number 15. And our lineup today for the Carrollton Boosters Select. This is JV Lawrence will be leading off. I'm definitely Alan Dietz. And I am pretty sure is Reed Ruggles. Let's get this game started. So we're in the pitcher and getting ready for the next pitchers in the game.
I just told them like the lineup.
Good.
All
right, it is. We're still at the top of the second inning. It is 3-2. Fungos up by 1.
I told him, like, who's batting.
Who's batting? Biggie. Are you sure?
28.
Okay. Thank you.
So, well, let me say it one more time so you guys don't get confused. JB Lawrence, number 28, is batting first. Alan Dietz is on deck, and I'm pretty sure that Reed Ruckles is in the hole.
All right, here we go.
First pitch, a ball high, and number 7 is off behind him. Count.
Oh,
the strike right down the middle.
That was a good
pitch. I'm sorry to say, but I don't know what JB was doing there, because he could have whacked that over. High, about around his head.
Yeah. What's the count there?
Count is what? 2-1.
2-1.
2 balls and 1 strike.
All right.
No runners on. Ball in the dirt. That puts the pitcher way back in the count. 3-1. 3 balls, 1 strike.
All right.
That pitcher's going to play. JB hits a weak ground ball to the second baseman, number 1, and he will throw it to first baseman, number 22.
It's an out. One out.
And next up is Alan Heath, and on deck is Reed Ruggles. First pitch. In the dirt.
So that one was low? Yeah, I'd say that was low.
In the dirt, and suddenly the pitcher is gone back in the count. 1-0. Another ball in the dirt. 2-1. I mean, 2-0.
That's right.
1-0.
I think Allen has it in him to get the deep out there, don't you think?
Yes, I do. Another ball in the dirt. 3-1.
If that pitcher just give him something worth hitting, I think Allen can take this.
If he... I play baseball too, so I've seen the strategy. But this one, I'm pretty sure he's going to lob it down the middle for Allen to hit. Oh, that, I knew it was going to happen, but...
That was exactly what he did.
Allen didn't swing.
Okay.
And
full count?
No.
Go!
Okay, foul ball. Full count now. And Allen looks pretty hyper. So let's see if he can get a hit or a strikeout.
I think he has it in him. There we go.
He whacks it out to
left
field, and then he gets to first base safely as number 27 in the outfield retrieves the ball and throws it back to the pitcher.
That was quite the hit there, right along the baseline in fair territory.
Little dinker, little blooper that just managed to drop in, and now batting Reed Ruggles, number 3, and Dominic Toten. Pickoff at first, safe, but close. As I was saying, Reed Ruggles is batting with Dominic Toten on deck.
Now, Reed's a little power hitter. He may be a small little package here, but I know Reed can really hit that ball, too.
Another pickoff at first, safe, not as close as the last one.
All right, Reed, let's make it happen here. Got one on, one out, and back again.
Third pickoff, still safe.
Now, why
is this pitcher thinking about it?
Why do you think he's doing that? Why is he concentrating on pushing Allen back there?
Maybe so
he will. I actually, honestly, have no idea.
Okay.
There's some reason that I don't know. Okay, he's stealing. Okay, he's out. He's out at second as he tries to steal second base, but apparently the catcher was expecting that and made the throw to second base to get the out. Still, lead up to bat. Above his head, ball. I really think Reed's got it in him, huh?
Say what?
I really think Reed's got it in him.
I do. I agree with you. He absolutely has it in him. I expect a big hit coming up here.
Okay, little Reed, by a small mistake, Reed Ruggles will retrieve first base, and he will be on first base as the second baseman bobbles it and does not make the throw to first.
Wow, that was a good
now
fortune.
At the top of the order, Dominic Cook, the toilet.
Good fortune.
He's a lefty. Okay, they miss the pickoff. And Reed gets, he's advancing to third. Will he make it? Reed will advance to third on a two base steal.
Nice job, Reed. Came all the way around.
And then Dominic, all he needs to do is hit him in, and then that will be the lead.
Tie.
A tie.
It's, yeah, a tie at that point.
It'll be a tie.
It's 2-3 right now.
Okay. Second pitch coming up. Okay, it is a ball. High and outside. Dominic's a lefty, and every time we go to a professional baseball game, everybody always says lefty power. So let's see if Dominic can do that. Okay, tried to pick him off, but Reed Ruggles has super fast reflexes and was able to make it back to third safely.
It was close though, boy, wasn't it?
Yeah, he didn't even have to slide because he... Foul ball that hits the...
Went over the foul, yeah. From the foul fence. It went over the dugout.
Yeah. Went into the other field for a second. So now Dominic is behind in the count. Ooh, Dominic hits a laser up in the sky.
Hey,
and he calls it a foul because something must have happened because the left fielder misses the ball in foul territory. Dominic is far behind in the count. 1-2. Comes the next pitch. Foul ball. Up and over the backstop. Dominic's really protecting the play here, huh?
I think, yeah, he doesn't want anything to go by him at all. If it's even
and
close.
And a ball in the dirt, and it is, and suddenly it's 2-2, and he's still behind in the count, but he's getting there.
Looks like if it's even close, he's taking a swing. Protection, that's good.
Dominic hits a hard ground ball to first base, and will he make it? Oh! Dominic was almost there, but it is a sacrifice run, and Reed Ruggles will make it all the way back to home.
But, sadly, it doesn't count.
Oh, it was the third out, so
yeah.
The run by Reed is sacrificed and is not an actual.
Yeah.
Okay, on to the bottom of the second. Okay, let's see who the lineup is. It looks like Alan Dietz, number 27, will be pitching. At third base is Tyler Lyon. shortstop is Harrison Joynt. At second base is Jude.
Jude Loria.
Jude Loria. At first base is again Bo Brown. Oh, actually, I misjudged it. Up pitching is Hayes
Medier.
Hayes Medier. And in the outfield, in left field we have J.B. Lawrence. In center field we have Dominic Cotton. And in right field we have Alan Dietz. And sitting out we have Reed Ruffles. And catching, finally, we have Jeff McGuire.
Well done.
Are you texting with your mom? Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. My mother's listening. My mother's enjoying it, yeah.
Yeah, no, it's good. I'm glad to help you get it. Yeah. I'm supposed to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Now everyone knows
I'm
going to the bathroom.
looks like up to bat first will be number one. Is number 15. First pitch is yet to come. They are looking in as the first pitch is about to come down the strike. First pitch is high and outside. It will be ball one. So the pitcher off to not such a good start. With one ball. Second ball, looks like he needs to do something. It will be ball three. Strike one as the...
Nice, Alan. That must have been right over the edge of the plate, huh? Oh, Hayes, that's right. Hayes is at the mound.
Okay, so two balls and one strike as the third ball misses. So now Hayes is behind in the count. 3-1. Ooh, he slams it out there, and J.B. Lawrence will make the catch way out in deep left field as the first out will occur. It looked like he was going out for a second, but J.B. was able to read it and then make the catch.
J.B., next batting, great job out there.
Batting is number 15, and up batting next is number 10. First ball misses low and outside for ball one. And good, and that's also an assist for Dominic for backing him up in case he dropped.
He was there, that's right.
Strike one as the count changes to 1-1. Next pitch is a strike three and strike two as number 15 swings away and misses the second strike. Ball.
I think so.
Ball. Like that was ball three because the runner is not advancing to first base. So now comes a full count as It is 3 balls and 2 strikes. Let's see if Hayes can pull it off here and get the second out, or get walked, or maybe even a hit. Okay, ball 4, high and over the hitter's head.
All right, looks like we have a left-handed hitter here, Max.
Yeah. Number 10 is apparently a left-handed hitter. Let's see if Hayes can get his first strikeout. He gets the pickoff at second, but it misses way outside. That one was a ball, I believe. Okay, next is a ball, and it's a high and outside.
Pitch up!
A foul ball that will go over the backstop and way over our heads. Looks like that one hit him, and the runner will advance home from the missed pickoff at third. So now it is 4-2. The Fungos are up, but not too late. There's 6 innings, but it's only the bottom of the second. Okay, ball. Very high compared to the strike zone.
There you go!
Oh, that one looks like it's going out. Oh, but he will make the catch way out in right field, as that looked like he was going over, but no. Apparently makes the catch.
Nice. Pulling that. Who's
plus
out there?
That was Alan Dietz who made the catch. In
nice,
right.
Alan.
Up batting next is number 15, and on deck is number 8. Let's see if Hayes can get his third out right here. Okay, he hits a foul ball that is right to the head coach of the Carrollton Boosters, Select. So that is 1 strike on the board for the Mighty Hayes. Oh, I'm sorry. And Billy will make the catch at first base as he almost drops it.
Oh, you think he almost dropped it?
Yeah. And I'm sorry, the person who was just batting was actually number 45 and not 15.
Sitting
here, but nowhere to sit.
Okay, come with me a second.
We will be right back.
Thank you.
We are back. So, first hitting is Jude Loria, followed by Harrison Joint. The first pitch is on the way. It is a ball low and outside, kind of, by his feet. Okay, here comes the next pitch. Okay, Jude will hit a weak grounder to the shortstop, who will make the throw all the way to first base and get the out. Nice hit by Jude Loria, though. Next up batting is the power hitter, Harrison Joint. He's been hitting here in New Orleans every day with his coach. And the first ball misses for a ball. Harrison hits a weak grounder, and he will not make it to first as the second out will occur. Next up is the big, the strong, the tall, the Peyton Bush, and on deck is Billy Bronig. Check swing from Clinton Bush, and that is the third out as he accidentally check swings the ball. Okay, that is the end of now it is the bottom of the third. Now it looks like Reed Ruggles is pitching, followed by Collar Ryan at shortstop. It looks like at third base we have Hayes. First base is Billy again. Second base is Harrison. Center field, Dominic. Right field is JD. And then left field is Allen. And actually, let's see. Who's that at shortstop? Who's that at shortstop?
Don't know if he turns around.
Oh. That's Harrison at shortstop and Peyton at second base. And then Collar Line is sitting out, followed by Jack at pitcher. I mean, not pitcher, catcher. Reed Ruggles is pitcher. Batting first is number 8, and then number 2 again. Sitting out is Collar Lion and Jude Loria. Okay, a weak blooper up to Harrison at shortstop, which will occur to be the first out of the inning. Now batting number 2, followed by number 22. First ball first is a ball that is a little high. Second ball it is a low and close to the gun. Inside, but still a strike. It is strike one. Two balls and one strike. Okay, second ball. I think that was the third ball. Okay, now batting is number two. Wait. How about number two followed by number 23, which is batting after number 22. Okay, foul ball up and above the backstop for strike one. Another pick off at first base, but my brother Billy catches the ball but still cannot secure the out because they will make it back to first before my brother can tag them. Okay, steal, but luckily Dominic Toten is backing up the throw and the runner will not advance anymore as the runner will advance to second base.
That was a tough throw.
Yeah. He was ready for it, but he tried to throw it around the ring. Oh, he slams it out there. And Dominic almost makes the diving catch. And he will throw it all the way home. Okay, never mind. They will throw it to third and hold the runner at home. Hold the runner at third base while number 22 will get a single and will advance to first base. Now batting number 23. Oh. I know that's coming to me. That ball almost hit me. It was so close. It was only about 5 feet away. It's a foul ball that is occurred to strike one.
What's the score there, Max?
I believe it is 5-2, and the Fungos are winning. Turned into an exciting game. Another pickoff at first base, but my brother is still not securing me out at first base.
If only he was fast enough, huh?
Yep. If only they had mastered this, it would have been a lot easier for the Carrollton Boosters. That time, another over the backstop and into the other field behind us. This kid looks like a big hitter, huh? This number 23 looks like a big hitter. This time he got him out at first base. My brother, Billy, couldn't help himself and he got me out at first, which will, I believe, out one. Oh, out two. So, one more out. He raises it and Peyton is there to make the catch at second base. And that will be the third out, and we will advance to the fourth inning. No. We will advance to the fourth inning. You want to come and take a rest? Again will be number 7. He has pitched once before, and this will be his second inning of pitching. Billy Bronig is up to bat first, followed by Hayes. And then I don't know who is on in the hole yet. Looks like Collar Lion is going to be in the hole.
Billy.
Strike one. As my brother is behind in the count. My brother hits a line drive to the third baseman, but sadly concludes an out. Next batting is Hayes, followed by Jack. Ball in the dirt.
Oh.
Ball in the dirt. Ball two. Strike one. Ball four. Next batting is Jack McGuire. Ball hit by the
batter hit by the ball.
Yeah, batter hit by the ball, and now there was one man on second. No, there's runners on every base. The Fungos have decided to change their pitcher.
That's a 50 mile an hour pitch there, Max. Thank you.
So what do you reckon? Base is loaded, how many outs?
Two
outs? Well, Billy got out, right?
Stop.
At the plate, at the mound, in the dirt again. He'll find his spot. Looks like we got a full count. And another one, another one walk. Find a spot. Pickoff attempt at first, almost successful. Good combo there between Reed and Billy. Almost got him. I don't think this will be the last attempt there. Although it's not quite a deep lead, this lead this time. And he's out. Nicely done. We're gonna miss. Good job there, Reed. Drew him in. Pop fly to right field and it's an out. Three out. End of the inning. I should say into the top of the inning. End of the half inning and bottom coming up. That is the end of the game. Tied 4-4. That's it, huh? All right, baseball fans, we'll see you at the next one.